Wednesday, March 14th. Running a little bit late. Sorry, Amanda. Here we go. Kind of cold today.
Batería del 100%. Conectar o alón de bolas.
So anyways, are we talking about just black for today?
Yeah.
Cool. For sure, for sure. Anyone is center?
Yeah.
Perfect. You don't have anything else on your back?
No.
Okay, perfect. So, do you have specific flowers that you want?
I like some violets. I don't know if it would really go with what we're trying to do, but I also like trilliums.
Trillium. Oh, yes.
Three, yeah.
I'm gonna say right now, probably not. You know why? Just
they're
because
big.
They're pretty big.
Yeah.
I feel like it will take attention away from the owl.
Yeah.
You know, and the leaves is what makes basically, you know.
Yeah.
So those are pretty dark and big.
Yeah,
know?
Yeah.
That's the only reason why.
Yeah.
But
maybe that'll be a long shot.
Violets.
Yeah.
Violets for sure.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Awesome. Do you have your DVD?
I do.
Let me make a copy real quick, and then we'll do some paperwork.
You are a hard guy to get in with.
Oh, well, that's right.
Hey, it's a good thing.
Unfortunately, yeah, yeah. It's a good thing and a bad thing, too. Like, I don't want to make people wait, you know, that long. And,
but so, hey, okay.
Sorry.
It's okay. Can't be too bad.
I do, you know, I do what I can and try to. Oh, look at that.
Y'all. Well,
the tiny bugger. Yeah, I do my best, you know, to try to accommodate as many people as I can, but yeah, so anytime you need a break, just like I said, this is your day, so I want you to be, you know, as okay as you can. So
cool.
Alright. Do you have like a tank top
yeah.
or
okay. Yeah.
And then is it okay if I draw it on your back?
Sure.
Yeah? Sweet. Cool. Yeah, it's just gonna fit so much better, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then I'll probably do like the basic layout and then like the flowers and stuff like that will be tattooed.
Sounds good.
Cool. Exciting. Go check it out. Just make sure you don't touch it.
Alright.
So, let's see what you think.
my favorite thing about this, about your picture there is the fact that it's a bear and the guest is leftover salmon.
Oh my god, I never thought about that that way.
The bear is like, yes please. I would like all your leftover salmon.
That is funny. That is really funny.
It's true.
Good observation. Yeah, I never even thought about that.
The bear is super into leftover salmon. Says, I will take it off your hands.
Right. Basically, change it if you want to in the future. You know what I mean?
Cool.
Or keep it just like a black, simple, just black tattoo, you know? Then it should be looking a little bit better. So, but yeah, go check it out and see what you think about something like that.
But yeah, that's pretty much what I had in my head.
Good to be.
Creepy mask off. Yeah?